Well, ahoy there. Captain Furling here. This is the USS Morale Boost. It's a beautiful ship, part of the WTF 2020 class. You want to come aboard? I've been chartered to take you on a beautiful tropical beach staycation with you and your workmates. So go with me on this. Close your eyes. That's right. Close your eyes. All right. Imagine you can hear the ocean. You're on a beautiful tropical beach, lying in a hammock. Can you picture it? Good. Now open your eyes. You've had a wonderful day today. You swam in the ocean, gone surfing, had a great lunch, a couple of cocktails, fallen asleep in your hammock reading your book. And as you wake up, you realize the sun is setting and you can hear, in the faint distance, some music coming from the resort beach bar. That's right. Is that... are those your friends you hear? You should go find out what they're doing. Come on, let's go.
Welcome to your tropical staycation beach party. We're going to have a fantastic party today with time to mingle with your coworkers, have a couple of cocktails, and play my awesome beach bar trivia. Let's add a cabana wear contest with prizes.
All right, it's time to mix and mingle.
First topic of conversation... after this gong show is all over, where on earth do you want to go on your first vacation?
Let's take a look at one of the parties.
And everybody, it is time for Beach Bar Trivia!
In the second segment, we're looking at vacations past. What I want you to do is show a photo of a vacation.
And just a promise to everybody that this round of trivia is going to make you really, really thirsty. Vacation drinks.
Pina colada?
Pina colada.
All right.
Where was the best vacation you've ever gone as an adult? Go.
The answers for round one, Cancun. Number two was Fiji.
Yo hice un viaje a través de distintas poblaciones para ver sus atracciones y comparar.
The next category, five questions, is vacation movies. After that, we're going all on my yacht for a cruise.
It's time for the cabana wear runway competition.
I will see you guys very soon for a little break from all this crap.